it is Chinese. Now I will show you how to change the Chinese to English. Now when you start the machine, maybe the Chinese looks like this. It is the Chinese words. Now you cancel it, stop, then menu, find the third, it is the system setting, then click OK. The first one is the select the language, click it is English now. You can see my machine set up. This is the language system set up. Can select the language. Then the next step, you can close the machine and restart again.